For years, the ocean has been what we've lived off, what we've relied on. When the ocean is healthy, our people are healthy. As a Polynesian person, have a connection to it. Since we first started voyaging across it, it's been the lifeblood of our islands and our culture. But with rising sea levels and pollution, I feel like that history that we've had for thousands of years might end up being lost.
Reefs are pretty much our first line of defense. They protect us from storm, big waves during cyclones. They basically dissipate the energy of the wave. If we didn't have this reef here that's been built, we won't have that protection. So all the homes and businesses along the coast, they'll be completely pulverized by the impact of storms. We're seeing a lot of coastal erosion happening on all our islands here in the Cook Islands, particularly around the Northern Islands because they're low-lying atolls.
Once we all begin to respect the ocean and realize how beautiful it is, then we will be able to help it stay healthy for as long as it needs to.